We are facing times when we will need to keep calm and peaceful, always keep the dignity. And as always, and as we've always done, it is the institutions and also the people who have to work together to build a country, a society. A country cannot be built separating these two elements.